Journey. Welcome, Journey crew. And in today's video, I'm gonna like literally show you guys these eyelashes that I got from Amazon. Look how cute they are. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna drop something, but these eyelashes are so cute. I am gonna do like a makeup tutorial on the day before Christmas, which is I believe Christmas Eve is on Friday. So I'm gonna do a makeup tutorial maybe on Thursday, maybe before Christmas Eve, because these, the red ones, the ones in the middle, are the ones that I'm gonna use for Christmas, because they're more like Christmas vibes. I really, really like them. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. And I got some more lashes from like Amazon. These are different than the ones I usually get, but these, I'm gonna show you guys how you know how I kind of like do my makeup before I go out. So yeah, so stay tuned, don't go anywhere. Like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram, on TikTok, on Snapchat, because I have Instagram, I have TikTok, I have Snapchat. I'm not really popping on Instagram. I'm not really popping on TikTok. I mean, I'm not really out there yet, but I'm trying to do my best. But anyways, let's get into this video. So, first of all, my mirror broke. It was literally up there, like on the wall. And it literally scared me because, like, little story time, I was asleep. And, like, I heard something, and it scared me because it literally fell. My mirror fell. It was against the wall, and it literally, like, fell. But anyways, that was a little story time for you guys. But I got up in the middle of the night. Or not in the middle of the night, but
maybe like around
11, 10, the latest. I got so scared.
Oh my gosh. But anyways.
I need to do my
eyebrows again because, yeah, I need to call up my
hairstylist, because she also does eyebrows.
An appointment with my
stylist so she could do my eyebrows. But how was your guys' Thanksgiving?
My Thanksgiving was pretty good.
It was pretty good,
I should say.
My eyeliner is turning out pretty darn good, I should say. Let's see.
Where's the lash glue?
Here it is. Here's the lash glue.
And usually when I get sick,
I get a really bad cough. It's like I get really, really sick.
End up having a really
bad cold, and I thank God that when I went to go into my tests, it came out negative, so like I thank the Lord for that. And I'm just gonna do a hair tutorial here. TikTok
dances, they're pretty hard.
I cannot do
TikTok dance.
That pretty hard. Pretty hard, I should say. To this. I'm gonna buy more extensions. Yes, I wanna buy more hair extensions because I know how to do my hair. I know how to. Well, not the ones, but the clip ones. I wanna get extensions. So, yeah. Because when I was younger, I used to fix my hair a lot. I used to put on those hair
clip on extensions,
and they would, like, literally look pretty good on me. I'm not gonna lie.
And. So, yeah.
And I'm gonna put on my eyelashes.
But first, I'm gonna go and
blow my nose, cause, yeah. I'm gonna fix my hair here. My hair.
It's already short as
it is. I don't want to end up like pulling
it. But yeah. And then I'm going to pull
my
eyelashes.
I like them because they're different. They're different than the ones that I usually get, which is good, I guess. But yeah. And then what else
should I do?
I don't really like to put contour on my face, but I did put this
I forgot to put concealer on my face.
See what I did there? I literally changed my hairstyle. I had it
from one hairstyle to
another, and then see what I did there? And then I held
these two ponytails on the side. I was like, oh my goodness.
I came up with that
hairstyle right there. Nobody take my hairstyle.
Because,
yeah.
So. Yeah. I'm just gonna do that. like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications every time I post a new video. And yeah, see you in my next video. Peace.